Alright, so we are done with section 9 and 5 subsections of section 9 and its respective notes, which are up to concept 8. Now concept 9 is extension to section 9, which is the charging section of IGST Act. Charging section of IGST, section 5 from IGST Act. This is not from CGST, section 5 from IGST Act. This also have some 5 subsections, okay. 5.1, 5.2, 5.3, 5.4, 5.5. Am I clear? 5.1 talks about, okay, levy of IGST on all interstate transaction. What was the language in 9.1? All intrastate. And what is interstate? We have already written. Yes or no? When the supply happens within, between two state or two union territories, or one union territory and another is state. So when location of supplier and place of supply is in different state, different union territory or a state and union territory, we call it interstate supply. And in interstate supply, we pay IGST Act on supply of goods or services or both, but minus alcoholic liquor for human consumption. Don't you think the language is exactly same? Yes. Only one word is different. Intra has become inter. Okay. Valuation of IGST. Hello. Valuation in IGST will also be done by section 15 of CGST. So for valuation, we don't have separate section. Valuation, whether it is in CGST Act, HGST Act, or even IGST Act or UTGST Act, all sections, all charging sections for valuation, they refer to section 15 of CGST Act. So for valuation, only one section is there in our syllabus, section 15. Am I clear? Yeah. Next, there we had seen tax rates will be declared by government on notification of on recommendation of GST Council. Yes or no? That rates should not exceed how much? 20%. That is written in CGST and HGST. Here also the same language is written, but not exceeding 40. Why it is 40? Because both sides, no, integrated tax means C plus S. So 20 from CGST and 20 from HGST, total it should not exceed 40%. So it may come in multiple choice question. Not exceeding in CGST, not exceeding 20%, and in IGST, not exceeding 40%. Balance whole charging section, whole charging section, balance part of whole charging section is exactly same to 9.1, 9.2, 9.3, 9.4, 9.5. Exactly same. No changes. Am I clear? Therefore, we don't have to write. So when we were reading 9, we had completed 9 of CGST Act, section 9 of HGST Act, and section 5 of IGST Act. Okay? Only these changes were there. So